Okay, so we're here, and this little magnetic ball does something to these things. Each one of these represents one of the planets. What's that down there? And I wanted to set this thing in motion. Trees allow us to fill oxygen. Something about the South Pole on Brittle. Oh, didn't I come down here and do this? There's messages here. The eye signal locator. Yeah, that's the problem that I had. Detect the eyes signal. The eye of the universe. Oh, you know what? I put that in there in order to read that. Oh, there's another one here. What's this? There's an extra scroll. Quantum moon locator. Wait, what? Anana and those of us really stranded on Ember Twin. Ember Twin. They built a quantum moon locator there. That would be interesting to look at that. And you know what else is interesting? This symbol, that's the eye of the universe. That's what that is. And there's room for another object here. What if more objects would end up showing up there? I already did that one, didn't I? So a question now would be, we've read everything here, and if we were to come back here, will this thing show that everything's been read? And it seems as though this is the eye of the universe, and we can't find it for some reason. So this should tell me what these symbols mean for these planets. Oh, it's lining up. Wait, why am I moving? Oh, I'm not moving. Oh, I see what's happening now. Well, I solved this mystery, huh? Actually, if I went in the middle... is that the sun? Where's the sun? I think it's exploding. I don't know what that is. Something's happening underneath. The hell? I only hear that noise if I'm standing on top of it. That just delineates that. Oh, wait, it looks like it's following that. Wait. Just a minute. Let me look at the map. There's something on the other side of the sun. There's nothing there. You know, it's following Herthian. These arrows? Oh! Look here. This is acting like a keyhole. That's Herthian. That's Herth. That's the first one. Is the whole planet changing, or... Oh my god, what an optical illusion that is. Yeah, that... I think that thing in the center is moving. No. I can't tell what the hell is moving. That is so weird. I think these things are... Yeah, but these things are stationary. That is really freaking weirding me out. Yeah, the sun's gonna explode now. There she goes. So that's Perthian, anyway. Perth, the one with the triangle. Is what I believe. That's strange. So, evidently, possibly that's just a locator. And maybe that's all it does. Kaboom. Now look at that thing, it's pointing down. Every time that points differently. Stream's acting choppy. I wonder if it's because my computer's heating up. I'm gonna find out. I mean, it's cool in my out there, but the CPU's only 40 right now, so I don't know what's going on. I should watch that stream later. That thing rotates around there so fast that I can't see where it shot that purple thing. And what exactly is that purple thing? Now, how did I just get off of Earth that quick? That's Timber Hearth. That's marked. I want to go back to Adelrock. So that's staying on top. That's the diamond thing that I didn't really investigate that much. Oh, this is the observation portal. Let's go here for a second. Flies through the chair, dummy. I want to go talk to Esker. Identified signal. So we haven't identified him yet, have we? For some reason. Okay, that's been identified. lunar outpost. I launched my little scout at the village. The Lunar Outpost, which apparently a space program doesn't bother to teach anymore. So we've updated our ship log, which for some reason I thought I had talked to him before. Let's go ahead and shoot the scout down at the village. Esker's log. Porphy and Gossen, their flirting is not suitable. Something strange coming from Timber Hearth. Oh, that's the harmonica sound. So, let's see here. Rebex the banjo player. That's probably, like, see, his harmonica is located in both places. Let's see if we're gonna equip the launcher. We're gonna send a launcher down to the village. Well, I didn't quite make it to the village. There's some craters. That's pretty cool. In that, let's see here, see if we can pick anything up. That's the radio tower. that's the satellite. Because I can see the red dot. Maybe that's... maybe that's the only thing that points to. Now we also have quantum fluctuations. We should do a separate trip to explore the quantum fluctuations and find out exactly what that's all about. That was odd. I think those are supernovas. That one's actually exploding. They're all supernovas. Yeah, I'll have to do that separate. Want to go back to that locator thing. That's where Esker landed, I guess. There's that crystal area, which I haven't really quite figured out exactly what's going on there. There's another interesting looking crater. Is the oh, there it is. Okay, we've got a good landing. So this is a locator thing. This is supposedly the eye of the universe. This is Earth. And this thing here, it says it points in, wait. That's always pointing to this. Wait. Yeah, let's just leave it there. Are pointing to the planet. That's Giant's Deep, I think. Yeah, that's Giant's Deep. So that's Earth, Giant's Deep. One, That's a different sound. That's got a humming sound. That's Brittle Hollow. Wait, that's got a moon. These sounds are different. Windstorm. That's a windstorm. And that's Hearth. Wait, is it Hearth? That's the sun. That's the sun. No, wait. It is. That's the sun. Yeah, it looks like a star. So there's giant, steep, and brittle hollow. What the hell is that? What the hell is this? What is this? What is that? Okay, that's just strange. It's gone. We discovered something. It's there and now it's gone. It must always be there, unless, wait, there's Giant's Deep. It was there just a minute ago. Jesus, listen to my house. Oh, now it's back here. Damn it. Wait, it's in a different place. It's in a different place. But I don't see it though. Wait, I can see it on Giant's Deep. But I don't see it here. Did it just disappear? Where the hell did it go now? Where did it go? Disappeared again. Wait, it must have gone somewhere else. must have gone. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. We don't really want that to happen. So there's another object here. That must be the quantum moon. And it shows up only ever so often. Dark bramble. The sun's gonna explode again. There's a quantum signal there. I don't know what that... That's the white hole! That's the white hole. Here comes the explosion. So I waited for this quantum moon to show up, and I couldn't find it. Yeah, you can keep calling, but I ain't answering. These people want me to do this job for this place called Acosta, and all it is running around with your own vehicle. Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that. Sales and marketing stuff. There goes that thing right there. Oh shit, what the hell's that? Let's see, can I equip? I don't have the gun. Oh, that must be on my suit. Whatever that purple thing was, that landed over here. Yeah, I know, dear. Sorry, but I'm not answering. Anyway, I want to go back to... What is that? Is there a moon there? I want to investigate this little moon. Shouldn't go out there yet, you know? But there's a moon there. Doesn't say what that is. That's the quantum moon, and it jumps around everywhere. Oh god. Oh, fuck, what is this? No, I don't want to go there. I want to go... Am I being pulled into that dark rabble? Because I don't want to go there. The quantum moon disappeared. Tell me what it is. It sent me somewhere. It sent me to Brittle Hollow. Okay. Okay, where is it again? There it is. Now it's sending me over here. Every time I go in here, it's sending me to a different place. But I need to get into it because I think it moves, it changes. So if we don't keep following it, we'll lose it. This is a guess. Now it sent me to Hearth. Now where is it now? I should be able to see it. Oh, it's back over here. To Brittle Hollow. Is that where I just came from? fuck, where did it go? Is that it? No! Fuck, where did it go? I can't find it, it's gone. Shit, it's gone. Wait. The Hourglass Twins? It's at the Hourglass Twins. Fuck. It's gone. It left the Hourglass Twins and it went back to Brittle Hollow. Oh, you know what that's doing? That's providing access to that place in the middle, I'll bet you. I don't know, but as soon as you get there, you lose gravity. I'm just wondering if you keep following it. Is it in the middle? It's not around that station. Where the hell did it go? Huh, look where I'm going. Brittle Hollow. I don't know where the hell it went. There it is, right there, I think. It's back to Dark Bramble. So if we can catch it when it lands on the twins, it goes someplace from the twins, and I don't know where it goes. What is that? So we could hang around the Ash Twin. That's Brittle Hollow. There's satellite. That's, you know what? Since we're out here. This has to do with the DLC. I'm going to get off the ship and there's an unidentified signal nearby. Grab this right here. Well, I thought we were. I do to work. I didn't have to play that again, did I? We fixed the lens. Nothing's wrong with it. So here we can see. The angle. And. So what we end up doing really is just pointing towards the sun. Eye locator signal. Eye locator signal. We're disappointed by their failure. That's on Addle Rock. That should come off of Addle Rock, not the village. So now at some point, what happens in our relation to the what the satellite is, which is right next to me, there's a black hole that shows up. I don't think we have time to do anything with it. And whether or not that's separate from the 20, it probably isn't. So if you look at the map, which I can't seem to figure out. Where's that? So he's actually underneath instead of over the top. And I believe that the entry point is at the top of the sun, not underneath. Let's see, what have we got here? Sucked out of somewhere. 2 kilometers. Go back and talk to him regarding the satellite. I don't think I'll have time to get back there. And that deep space thing only picks up the satellite. What is that? All stars going supernova. That star looks pretty red. She's gonna blow her top anytime soon, yeah. Thank you. sun looks frighteningly close. Use the sun's gravity to get a gravity assist. Flung us out into space. There's some kind of a satellite orbiting the sun at close range. Boy, that sun really sent me for a loop, didn't it? Holy shit. Oh, there she goes. Lower top again. So we went to the satellite, and we need to get to Gabbro. That's what we need to do. Now they said we didn't have to go back and go back to the satellite once we got in there, and I don't know exactly what that game mechanic is. But anyway. Oh god. Did I just die? That certainly was a death within 60 seconds. I fell off the frickin' landing pad. I did that more than once in the game. That's the second time this happened. I want to find out where that damn purple thing goes. Oh, there it is. It's still there. I can see it. I wonder if I can shoot a probe up at it. I don't have the suit. I can see that purple thing. I'd never make it out there. I can't tell where the front of the ship is. I guess I lost it. I can update this. Signal scope and that's Gabbro. How the hell did I end up way out here all of a sudden? How the hell did I end up out there so quick? Good God. How the hell did I end up out there so quick? I don't have my autopilot on now. That doesn't take me back to that universe. Heaven's sake. I don't remember. Giant Steep. I gotta find Gabbro. I can find him with the machine. Oh, Jesus, I'm coming in too hot. That part of the scope went right into the planet. That's not such a good landing. There's some gravity here. Okay, so he's got to be here somewhere. Oh! That was quick, I found him. That helped this time, using that scope. Alright, let's see what he's got to say. Four poems, one for each hour, or one for each minute. But where's the thing about the pictures? I lost that. What the hell? Wait a minute. Maybe it's in that first one. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He reset the loop? Ah, shit. He reset the loop. There's a quantum moon over there by Giants Deep. That fart knocker. He is a troublemaker. He's a troublemaker. Too hot, too hot. Shit, came in too hot. A little bit of, we need to ask him about that satellite. Ah, I found a photo of you inside the old radio tower. Probably how I got a shot of my beautiful behelmeted face, come to think of it. The best way to find old Spacey is to use the map that's generated by the satellite itself. Why did one fell since it was broken? It says the Deep Space satellite must have sent Timberhurst some weird pictures. Old Spacey, fast-rated Gemini ship and the solar system network on the satellite. Same issue with the national body. Old Spacey? if those things exist in space. Statue Island. That's it. Up here once. Oh, that's where you can. Oops. That was kind of cute. Oh, that's the other side of that tunnel. Thank you. that his ship? This is ship. That's Statue Island. I haven't been here yet. Wait. Fine, maybe I have been? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I didn't make it. Fuck. That's hard. The fucking gravity here is like impossible. I tried this before. See? How do I do this? I gotta go down. Go down. I don't know how to do it. I did it once. No, stop, goddamn. Right, it's safe through here. Underwater. The world. I'll never make it over there. I'll never make it over there. What do I do? Drop this first? I'll never make it, I don't think. Maybe I just wait till the fucking water goes up in the air or something. Yeah, see, he did it good that time. Now, what the hell is the secret here? So if I hit them both at the same time. Yep, I got it figured out. Just hit them both at the same time. shit. I died. Oh, fuck. All that work for nothing. Shit. These fucking Nemai people set up these traps or something. I don't know. Before you get into one particular aspect of the mission, you remember things as you go along. Meters per second is a good speed. And then at 5K you kind of slow down. What the hell? Oh my god, look at the size of that fucking typhoon. That's where his camp is. I've been to this place. I remember this place. I don't know how to fucking get there though. I don't want to go here. Sucks you can't like save the game right here. You gotta start all over again, you know? Thank you. I could wait till he swings over there. Because I can't make that jump. Unless if I do. If I do them both at the same time, maybe I can do it. Yeah, you gotta time it just right so you don't hit the ceiling. You get knocked on your ass. Oh, see where those crystals are? Oh yeah, okay, that's why I died before. There's crystals here. Fuck. Okay, that looks like a safe way around. Got a recording. No! The fuck? Stay still. Oh my god. Where is he? He's out of the tree. I don't think I can go in now. I think I can go in here. Oh shit, I didn't fucking do it. I can't go back in through there. Maybe the whole idea was just to grab that message. I don't know. I should go look at my notes. I'm losing focus. I pretty much lost focus. Huh. So that's been completed. Now this one, there's more to explore, let's see. This is where they built the orbital probe cannon. But it was launched. Yeah, I'm wondering about that cannon. So we've got to get into that current. There's a current there somewhere. I think we should go back there. But this, yeah, this talks about the orbital probe cannon, which I am curious about. Where did it send me? It's over to Bristol. It's over here now. I think it goes from here. Well, from here I think it goes back. It goes backwards. They said it comes here, it visits this place. Oh shit. Shit, 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 what the fuck? I want to get to the Ash Twins. That's where it ends up going. Okay, is this the Ash Twins? What the fuck? Where did it go? Wait, I'm still here. No, where did it go? It's still here. Shit, I didn't go in. God damn it. Is it still here? Where am I? Where did it go? Fuck, this is where I have a problem. This is where I have a fucking problem. There it is. Oh, it's back over there. It's just bouncing all over the place. I don't think there's a rhyme or reason to it, honestly. Now I don't know where Giant's Deep is. Let's go in here. What the fuck? Because I don't know where Giant's Deep is. The harmonica player's in here. We might be able to find him. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, shit. God damn it. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, I wanna get out. Cause my ship is doomed. We want to avoid these white light bulbs. Oh, that's another tunnel. He's in there, I think. It's like another black hole. I played this game a while back. I sort of remember a few things. It's like it's got its own little universe in here. It's like a black hole, I think, if I recall. Oh yeah, see, now there's a lot more of these things in here. There's these anglerfish. There's like fish in here. And if they come up and eat you, that's scary as shit. I think that's his island. just get... Oh, is that another entryway? Oh, shit. It's another one. Gotta watch out for these spikes. How the hell do I get in there? I can't go in that way. How the hell do I get in there? It's like a little, holy shit, how do I get in there? I can't get in there. You definitely cannot go in with the ship. Yeah, I knew it was gonna happen. I don't think I can get in that way. I can't get in that way. What the fuck? It won't let me in. I can't get in. There's no way in there. Oh, you know what? There's No, that can't be right. Yeah, no shit. And I'm vying for my life here. Oh, this is where he is, I think. Oh, I found him. Oh, God. What luck is that? Where is he? You little shitbox. What are you doing in here, Felspar? Whoa, where'd you come from? Giant's Deep before. Been here ever since. Used to be a fifth planet where the Bramble is right now. Found sorted out real quick, etc. I think everything's up to overcome far too much to be done by a worthless seed. two places at once, but I don't think that's wrong exactly, because space doesn't work right in here. That seat looks small, see, but inside it's bigger. The insides of those spaces that I went into, like, I went backwards. Giants Deep. That was a while, but since you asked, I assume you haven't made it down there yet. Big hollow vine that crashed. My ship crashed into. Yep. I'd go take a walk and see where it ends. Feldspar. So he says it's an anglerfish. Oh shit! Damn! Fuck! Wait, this is the angler. What? What? Follow the anglerfish's tail. Oh, there's some flickering light here he's talking about. What is this? That's a ship. Maybe. That's a satellite. I wonder if I can fix this. Ow, fuck. Oh, we gotta go inside the vine. But which way? We'll take a left. We took a left. What is that? Can I? We gotta explore this before the sun goes supernova. The There's one of those jellyfish. There's a tape recording. Do not eat this even if you're dying. It would be too sad if this were the last thing you ever ate in this life. At least for insulation from electricity. Again, do not eat. Really? What if the sun goes super... Do I have a map? Sun's pretty red right now. She's gonna explode. When it explodes, maybe I take a break. Because I can't do anything else right now, I don't think. And I don't know if the jellyfish is gonna save me. Where did we land? We went to the Brambles to find him, and we took a left. So I would have to find him again, go back in there and take a right. There goes the sun. That would be a supernova explosion. Boom. Good effects. Here it comes. That is a goner. He's a goner. I want to go back in there and find him and go into that vine, but turn to the right instead of the left. That was a good mission. My screen looks choppy. It says my CPU's 40 degrees. It's been colder. I forgot where I wanted to go before. Oh, there's that purple thing. I suppose I can shoot that thing out there. That thing's got to be 20 some odd kilometers away. waste time with that. Because I end up fucking God knows where, you know? Where's all my planets? Where did we go? We went to Bramble. Let's see. This is like being in a submarine. Oh shit, that's one of those fish. Oh shit. When I went in there with the person, he didn't show up. But when I went in with the ship, the bastard shows up and kills me. Yeah. I guess I can't lallygag around in there. Either that or leave the ship outside. I think I gotta go in there a little quicker. No, I don't think I can come in here with the ship at all, to be honest. You just hit me. You just ate me. I can't go in there with the ship at all. I go in there with the ship and I'm dead. Wow. What if I went in with the ship and then just jumped out of the ship, let the ship float along, and then jumped out of the ship, use the ship as a lure? I'll have to do this quick. I'll have to send the ship out towards that signal. Okay, how do I get out? As soon as I hopped out, he didn't go for the ship. I gotta watch my fuel. There's multiple instances of him being in here. Wait, that's the one I can't get into. Well, I can get into this one, but I gotta conserve my fuel. Hours and nobody comes in here and says hi, at least, you know? Kind of sad. There's the angler. That's where he is, right there. He's in here. There's that. No. We're gonna go to the right this time. We went to the left, we found this octopus thing, but that was a dead end. Oh, guess what? What the heck? That's all there is? Wait, let me go back to him. Let me go back to him. I've already been through there. You might have something to say. Cool, huh? Let's see if he's got something to say. I found the frozen jellyfish. No, he says, on a completely unrelated note, so, there's probably a path or something. Now, where's my ship? I guess that's it for this thing for now. There's a red. There was a red glob in here. I'll never make it out of here alive. Wait, that's another anglerfish. He's not in there, is he? white things around here. You can't see them. He's gonna run out of fuel. That's a big vine. Oh, he just came out. Oh my god. Oh, there's my ship. There's that anglerfish down there just sitting there. I didn't fuel up. I'm going in this red one. It's funny that wasn't there when I all I did was go into the ship and it showed up. Sitting there at the end of that tunnel? Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. How the hell are you supposed to get to the red one? I'm gonna take a break. I gotta do some stuff, I guess. Like, go to sleep. It's a pretty good game. Now it's got some good storyline. Meditate until next loop? What does that mean? Meditate until next loop. I don't know what that means, actually. Shit, you know what? I'm just gonna update the map. Which I probably don't need to do. They crashed their ship and is now camping inside a huge anglerfish. That's not very good grammar. It should be he crashed his ship. Yeah, I could have sent that scout in there. Maybe the scout will act as a detractor and they'll go chasing after the scout. So the ship should be in a jellyfish to go in there? So if the ship was covered in jellyfish, it's possible that the anglerfish won't detect him and consider him a threat. I think well, there's a gray section, but why isn't this green? Something's missing. This is green. There's like a green section. Then there's an orange section and a purple section. But there's no linkages between them. And that little marker's not there. It says there's nothing left to explore, but why is this one green? Yeah, there's more stuff. On that planet. Then my mind. Yeah. So if you go to the planet, it talks about more stuff. I don't know where that was. Well, we jumped into that quantum moon. Not before microscopic quantum mechanics. Signal locator. That's the lunar lookout. So it would say so I think everything on the moon looks like it's been explored. Or has it? there's the white hole. That's Brittle Hollow. Yeah, there's stuff to do there. Oh, there's the Quantum Moon. Warped objects appear to arrive at the receiver. On Brittle Hollow slightly before they departed Whitehall Station. Ow. Where's the water? I'm gonna go down that tube. As soon as that thing spouts off, something to do and then call it something. Did make it down here. Ah, yes. We got here. They throw their junk down here or something. That's going down. Is that one going up? I think that one's going up, isn't it? Yeah, that one's going up. Thank you. down into the same one. So that's going down further. Oh, damn. I wanted to read that note. There was a note with some writing. Did it send me back to the beginning? It did. Yeah. It sent me right back to the beginning. So somehow I gotta get over there to read that note before it sends me back. Oh, there we go. Oh, there it is. It's over there in that section. Oh, that's really hard to get to. Cautious near the pools if you visit 2A. That's the creature right there. They were standing there watching. There's a pool somewhere. Out. This is definitely. Oh, this is the pool, isn't it? Was just lovely. Well, that could be serious. I don't know exactly where that is. What time is it? I gotta call it quits. Play a game too much, it drives you crazy.